please subscribe before you watch this video, or else I will not be making any more highlights or content. So please subscribe. Sorry about this terrible intro, but please subscribe so I can continue making content.
He wasn't even getting much time. Here he is being a major contributor in the tournament. This goes to show you keep working, keep your head down, you'll find your spot. And one.
What? Not as much, but he still has a huge role, and he's still the engine for this Red Hawks bunch.
100% on both ends, right? I think defensively, he's better than people think he is. He's on the all-defensive team, but he is one of the top-notch defenders in this.
About 65. And he zooms right across Daniels to score, and then he flexes towards the ACU bench.
Very comfortable.
Steele looking for a guard. He finds Daniels on the sideline.
Got to find a way to get Arian Simmons going early.
Simmons will spin on Rajkovic. He lost the handle. Picked up by Daniels. Al Calder and Daniels, that matchup is fun to watch. Two undersized guards.
Coach of the year, the whack.
Near steal for Morris. One to shoot for Brown. He gets it off. Got rim, but he missed it. Pulled in by Simmons, really being a big factor offensively. He averages almost 12 points per game, and now Hanja by 7 at the under 12 media. Jumper is good for Morris. That's a 2. If you look at the stat sheet right now, Seth, it looks like Abilene Christian is up to their old tricks and forcing a lot of turnovers. It has been unforced errors by Seattle U offensively.
Absolutely.
Pass is whipped on the sideline for Rajkovic, and his 3 is too long. Both programs well under 30% for the field. Morris jumps to pass, a dump off down low, and a foul is called. That is Miller, who is. New Mexico State won earlier, holding off a late rally from Grand Canyon, a 5-point Aggie win. A curl, a shot, and it's no good for Tyson. Hanja, extra pass for Rajkovic. The final score was 75-70, New Mexico State, and it's offensive on Brown. That's number 2 on him.
It rings home. It rings true. It's unlike the guy that barks all the time. He's quiet until a need to be.
That's offensive. Abilene Crispy for 3. Bingo. Seattle U within 1. Simmons backdoor for Allen. Struggled with the catch. Daniels a dump off, a lay-in for Cameron.
The cutters, when they attack that baseline, it looks like they're going down in no man's land. And then the cutters just flash.
Great move by Trammell, but he left it short. Deep 3 again, this one swirls home. Seattle U has their first.
I mean, that was a hard-earned shot.
Big shots lately from Tyson, the transfer from Houston, who played in a Final Four a year ago. And there's a bump on the high hedge from Cameron. Torian Mason, mid-post extended for Simmons. He has scored 19, and a foul is called on the double team. Simmons Hanja for three. Offensive rebound for Tyson. And now Trammell will initiate the offense and reset. Working on Damian Daniels. Elbow fall away. Wide left. Tyson got his hand on it.
Circumstances.
Trammell runs up the defender. A blocking foul on Cameron. Plus one. And they foul Trammell on purpose before he gets a three off. I like that decision for Brett Tanner. No good. And Abilene Christian on to the title game in their first year in the WAC.
Wow.